During this special time of year, I want to give you my warmest Christmas greetings. Wherever you are in the world right now, in the southern hemisphere enjoying the warmth and sunlight of the summer, or in the north where snow has fallen and we're wrapped in winter, I invite you to take a few moments together as we consider the greatest gift ever given, Jesus Christ.